Hello guys, welcome back to Art Fibers by Shefali. So in this video you are going to explore a wonderful idea to convert a waste cardboard into a rusty look horse mural, and which is very easy to make. So let's get started. So here I'm going to use waste cardboard box of my chair. So here you can see I'm done with my drawing and I have cut it with scissors. And now I'm going to paste it on the cardboard base and covering this with tissue paper, which will work as a sealer. Here you can see a tissue paper is giving a texture to your base also, so it will look good. Now I'm using Fabricryl Air Dry Clay, mixing the resin base and hardener evenly to form even dough. I'm taking dough and shaping it according to the parts of horse and sticking it on the base using Fabricol. So here you can see I'm using some tools for giving details, but if you don't have any tool, you can use a spoon, any toothpick or any waste pen can be used. So now I'm using texture white to give extreme texture to the background, and using texture white is totally optional, it's not compulsory to use. So for rusty look we need only 3 acrylic paints, and that are black, brown and orange. So at the end for the finishing we need metallic rust look metallic color. So this is the dabber which I have made with a base stick and a sponge. So by using that I am giving the finishing to my work. So it's ready now. I hope my tutorial is very much helpful to you. And kindly do subscribe my channel and like and share my videos. Thank you so much for watching.